you take a spacecraft and you just slam it into the asteroid. And by slamming it into the asteroid, you give it a push.
Of course, the first time we discussed it, we were saying, oh my God, we really need to check and check and double check and make really sure.
Thank you.